are fishing a high tide. I think the tide's coming up. We'll be up in about an hour. We're gonna see if we can get it done on the Lucky Craft 115, just because it's high tide. I'm expecting it to go a little bit deeper. Hopefully we can find some halibut today. Ton of debris out here. So we'll see how we deal with the Lucky Craft. I think I have about an hour before the high tide actually hits. So it should be an incoming tide right now.
This one.
First cast. Taking out the drag. Looks like a good one. Can't see it yet. Ooh, good one. Oh, okay, yeah, I can't even control. Oh, illegal for sure. You just know. Hardest part of catching them is landing it. Oh, he's got me working up and down. Come on, get out of there. I think I hooked him by the tail. That's why it's fighting so strong. You can't control it because it's by the tail. I might be wrong though. Oh, nope. It's a good one. Oh, he's not giving up. I'm right by shore too. I think I saw two hooks on him. That's good. We have to tire him out. Come on. No. Oh, we're good. Check that out. Find a good spot to set up. All right, here we'll do. Legal. Where are we at? 26. 25 and a half. And that's on the flash point at 115. Six, 25 and a half, whatever you want to call it, doesn't matter. I'm not keeping it anyway, so it's a good one. That's all that matters. Check out that color. So you have two hooks in them. The line was tangled on his fin. I feel like the line's actually looped around the hook too. So that's what made it so tough to control them. Took about three runs, maybe even four runs. Oh, actually, it looks like I got all three hooks in them now. You do not want to stick your finger in there. Solid, solid fish. One of the better fighting ones. It's getting back in the water. Solid fish. Had a great fight, to be honest. Sometimes. Sometimes you get really good fighting halibut, and sometimes you get ones who just swim up to you. That one made about 3 to 4 runs on me. I literally caught it in the first cast. So that was awesome. Very fun. See if we can catch another one today.